it's important as a leader to be able to really focus in and hone that attention so that you're listening and attending to your team members or your workmates or your superiors or inferiors. That's a key aspect of the engagement process. And you also want to be engaging. So that's kind of the flip side of it. So you want to be able to not only be engaged, but you want to induce that same level of engagement in your team.